It is with great sadness the Wilson family announces the passing of Henny Wilson, fondly known as Henny Penny and Fresh Eggs. He left us on January 5, 2021. He was the son of the late Michelle Herricks Wilson and the late Josephine Rosalie Wilson of Sapphire Estate Library. He will be sadly missed by his wife, Helen Bernadette Cotter Wilson of Ballinbush Library, his children, Alden Wilson, Dr. Alton Wilson, Alan Wilson, and Alex Wilson, his grandchildren, Dante Wilson, Janiah Wilson, his daughters-in-law, Cassie Henry Wilson, Janet Sinais. He will be remembered with love by his siblings, Ivenia Wilson, Peter Ian Wilson and family, Arlene Wilson and family, Gilbert Wilson and family, all in library, Norbert Wilson and family, Bernadette Wilson, son, and family, Urban Wilson and family, all in Castries, Julie Wilson, Applewaite, and family of Barbados, and the children of the deceased, Macarius Monrose, both in St. Lucia and Canada. He will be missed by his in-laws, Magdalena Cotter Daniel and family, Marius Cotter and family, Hamilton Cotter and family, Elmore Cotter and family, Paula Cotter and family, Justice Cotter and family, all of Labrie, Delia Cotter Polio and family of Larissus VA4, Sister Camilla Cotter of the Dominican Sisters, Bernadette Simon and family of Chouzelle, and the children of the deceased, Monica Clement of Martinique. He will be mourned by his relatives, the family of his deceased aunt, Agnes Ostina Edward of Labrie, family of his deceased aunt, Catherine Hippolyte of Castries, the family of his deceased uncle, Augustus Felix, both here and abroad, the family of his deceased aunt, Venice Natrum, both here and abroad, the family of his deceased aunt, Marie Rose Riley of Aruba, the family of his deceased uncle, Matthew Jean-Baptiste of Aruba, the family of his deceased aunt, Matilda Julian of Castries, the family of his deceased aunt, Juliana Augustine Garvey of the USA, his aunt, Daphne Brown and family of Rodney Bay Castries, his uncle, Gregor Jean-Baptiste and family, both here and abroad, his uncle, Daniel Jean-Baptiste and family, both here and in England, his uncle, Gilbert Didier and family of St. Lucia, his aunt, Mabel Sinclair and family of St. Lucia, Vangie Frederick and family of Anseleray, Skippy and family of Miami, the Wilson families of Roblo Chouzelle, the Moshery Sonson families of Jetwin, the Felicia families of Saltibus and abroad, the Alfred families both here and abroad, and the Hall families both here and abroad. He will be dearly missed by many more friends and relatives in St. Lucia and abroad, including the staff members of Fresh Eggs and Will Rock of Sapphire Estate Library, Celia Chico and family of Labrie, Julian Jukes Dubois of Labrie, Danny Francois in the USA, the Labrie community in general, and all those who will forever remember his infectious smile. Special mention of his sister-in-law, Annetta Wilson, cousin Gregory Alfred, and his wife Alex, and Dr. Romel Daniel. Your service was much appreciated. The funeral service will be private. Thanks for your understanding. Presently, the body rests at Lazarus Funeral Home, New Dock Road, VA4. May the soul of our beloved Henny Penny rest in eternal peace.